Sauna stones are often overlooked, but remain one of the most important parts of the sauna. They retain the heat and create steam when water is thrown. But what kind of stones should you use? How big should they be? Why does it matter? Hi, this is Nate from Harvia Sauna and Spa. All this and more to be answered in the Sauna Stones overview. Harvia Sauna Stones are quarried from high quality deposits in Finland. The rock deposits are monitored continuously, the stone rubble is processed mechanically, and finally, inspected by hand. This way, only quality stones that meet the criteria are delivered to customers. Saunas do indeed require specific stones, but what qualities of the stones make them acceptable? Sauna stones should be safe, meaning that they don't release any emissions, and they can tolerate intense heat. They should also be able to retain heat for maximum efficiency during the sauna session. So unless you're a geologist, you shouldn't use any stone that you find on the ground or river if you don't know what type it is. Each heater has a stone capacity, some with upwards of 200 kilograms. Information on stone capacity can be found online or in the user manual of the heater. Harvia Sauna Stones come in small or large sizes. That's 5 to 10 centimeters and 10 to 15 centimeters. The amount of stones required depends on the stone capacity, as mentioned. Wood-burning heaters typically use larger diameter stones as the main stone layer, while the top layer can be filled with smaller stones to bring more surface area for the water. Many electric heaters have a smaller stone capacity, so that only smaller sized stones are necessary. Although, as mentioned, the larger stones can be used in electric heaters with larger stone capacity. Check the manual, which comes with your heater. It's important to do an annual checkup on your sauna stones, but let's get to that at the end of the video. Let's take a closer look at what kind of stones are available. Harvia offers a wide variety of sauna stones so that your sauna experience is personalized and fits the demands of any sauna design. Olivine diabase stones are your basic sauna stone. This traditional stone type is durable in structure, and thanks to its high density, it stores and releases heat well. This guarantees perfect steam. The color of the stone is gray, and it suits well with all heater types. Black vulcanite shines black whenever water is thrown to it. This makes it a great option for selected black Harvia heaters, such as the Legend and the Black Steel electric heaters. Based on its structure and composition, vulcanite is an excellent choice for a sauna stone, as it's hard and durable. The Elite Pro Heavy Duty Sauna Heater Stones are made of the finest quality olivine diabase, which has been exposed to temperatures of approximately 1,000 degrees Celsius. Heat treatment gives the stones longer service life, which is optimal for professional saunas with intensive use. Rounded olivine diabase stones are the same as the traditional olivine diabase stones, but instead have smooth rounded edges. The smooth edges allow the water to drip from one stone to the next, contacting more surface area, providing softer steam, and a natural riverbed appearance. Also, split-face stones need to be used near and between exposed heating elements in electric pillar heaters. The angular stones on the inner layer will create the proper airflow which the heating elements require. Decorative stones are used for finishing the top layer of the heater. Let's check out what kind of decorative stones you can use to customize your sauna's appearance. White decorative stones have soft, smooth edges and a brilliant pure white color. These stones provide a great contrast when used together with dark-colored heaters or under multicolored lights. Red granite decorative stones create a warm atmosphere to complement your sauna. Speckles of red, black, and gray bring out the earthy tones of your design. It's good to know that the features of decorative stones are not the same as traditional sauna heater stones. Because of this, decorative stones should only be used on the top layer of the heater. Decorative stones must be stacked without contact to the heating elements in electric heaters and without contact to the hot inner structure in wood-burning heaters. The rule of thumb is that decorative stones should be used at a maximum of one box per heater, although in bigger heaters, a second box may be used to fill the whole top layer. All right, so let's talk maintenance. A sauna under regular use is typically easy to maintain. One part of sauna maintenance includes washing and inspecting the stones once a year to see if they're wearing out. Inspection should be done more frequently if the sauna is in heavy use or stone erosion can be found below the heater. Although the sauna heater stones are pre-washed, washing the stones removes the dust that has occurred during transportation. Pre-washing also removes any unwanted sauna stone scents that may occur during the first heating. You can also test the erosion of the stones by gently knocking them together. If they crumble or break easily, it's likely a sign that they're not retaining heat efficiently, and it may be time to replace them. While the stones are removed from the heater, cleaning any dust or debris is done easily. Restacking the stones should be done carefully. If you have an electric heater, be sure to support the heating elements so that they do not bend. Check our stone stacking video for pillar heaters via the link in the description. We hope this answered some of your questions about Harvia sauna stones. If you found this video helpful, drop a like and subscribe to our channel. If you have more questions about sauna stones, you can add them to the comments below. That's all from us at Harvia. Enjoy your sauna, and we'll see you next time.